Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I will show you my best chess game against 21-1700 rated player. So I'm playing with white pieces and my opponent is playing with black pieces. Start with e4, c5, knight f3, d6 and d4, c takes on d4, knight takes on d4 and knight to f6 and knight c3, a6, that is Sicilian Najdorf variation. Okay, bishop g5, e6 and a4, the idea is to stop the pawn on b5. Now bishop e7 and bishop c4. Now black can't play b5 because I will take that pawn. So okay, short cancel, knight c6 and knight takes on c6, b takes on c6 and king h1. Now idea is playing f4. So now e5 and now f4, h6, it's attack on my bishop and f takes on e5. So bishop takes, pawn takes bishop and now I just take the knight. Bishop takes on f6 and now queen to f3, g4, it's attack on my queen. And now queen to g3, that is a little mistake I think, because bishop to e5 is it can be dangerous move for me. Okay, by the way, bishop e5 in the game, queen f2, g3. Now bishop takes on f7, check. That's a brilliant bishop sacrifice. Sorry, it's not a bishop sacrifice, as rook can take it. Okay, king h8 and now queen to f3, queen to h4 and now queen h5. Now exchange, let's see if another move, if black tries to play another move, then it's checkmate on h5 square. Okay, queen h4 and now it's exchange. Simply pawn take, bishop takes on g3 and now rook to f3 and rook takes on f3, pawn takes, bishop e5 and now king g2 and rook b8 and now at this position knight to d1. Now at this position, if black tries to take that pawn, then simply rook to b1, the bishop will be trapped. So bishop is pinned with the rook because rook is under attack with the rook. Okay, so let's come back. Now at this position, g6 I can't take because rook g8, my bishop will be trapped. Okay, I played bishop g4, bishop takes, f takes on g4 and rook f8, now c3 and rook to f4, knight to g3 and king g7, rook d1 and now king to f6, rook d3 and king to g5. That's the mistake by black. Now knight h3 check. Therefore now I can win it simply. That was his mistake. So here I am just with one mistake here. I made just one mistake. Now that was a brilliant checkmate. So I hope you would like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.